Miss Hispano Indiana is now Miss Hispano USA. She is Vanessa Echeverria from Indianapolis, and she joins us in the studio now. Congratulations to you.
Thank
that
you.
Happened to you on Sunday.
Yes, it did.
Now, you were Miss Hispano Indiana for the past year.
Correct.
Right. How did you get involved? Tell us a little bit about the background of that program.
I had been involved in pageants about 2 years prior, and I'd been just improving and working up to this level to win a state title. So when I got that, I was very excited. And I really didn't expect to win the national title, but to represent Indiana and get the crown is a dream come true.
What are the goals of the Miss Hispano program?
We want to represent what it is to be a Hispanic American woman. We want to be a positive role model for other people like myself and just reach out to the community and do the best we can.
Well, tell me a little bit about what it is to be a Hispanic woman in the United States now. What, you know, when you talk about that message, what does that mean?
Well, I really see it as a new generation. We're not just Hispanic, and we're not just Americans. I was born in the United States, but I still embrace my Hispanic culture, and I try to teach others about my culture and say that we have a lot more in common than might think.
Okay, now on Sunday, you are going to be passing the crown for Miss Indiana to the next Miss Indiana. Who's that, and can people attend that ceremony?
Yes, it will actually be here in Lafayette at Poblano's Mexican restaurant at 5 o'clock. We'll be doing a meet and greet with myself and Marisol Romo, who was the runner-up in the Indiana pageant. So since I have the USA title now, I will be passing the Indiana crown to her.
Okay. Now, as you go through the next year, what are your goals? What are your top two goals for next year?
Well, I will be competing internationally, so I'd like to represent USA internationally and hopefully win again. And also just to bring awareness and be involved in the community.
Okay, Vanessa Echeverria, thank you very much. Congratulations
thank
and
you.
Good luck to you. Thanks for coming in.